Divided 76 divided by 10. 76 is not less, therefore 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 76 but not greater, multiplied by 8 is greater, multiplied by 7 is 70. Okay, subtract 6. There is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0 here, point. 60. 10 multiplied by which number? Multiplied by 6. 60. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Okay? Finish.